हेलो सर, मैं शितिज श्रीवास्तव। सबसे पहले तो सर मुझे अपनी जर्नी के बारे में बताइए, कहाँ से आपने शुरुआत करी और कहाँ से आप मुंबई आए? बेसिकली आप कहाँ से हैं?
आई एम फ्रॉम केरला। या आई डिड माय ग्रेजुएशन इन फिजिक्स, देन आई वाज डूइंग अ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन इन लिटरेचर। ओके, दैट्स अ नेम अप्लाइड टू फिजिक्स स्कूल।
एफटीआई।
So the first time I didn't get through, and the second time I got through.
In the year?
84.
You're from 84 batch?
84 I joined FTI. Okay. 84 to 87 was my period. 87 I passed out, so okay. And since then I've been in Bombay working all kinds of things.
So what was your first film that you did?
Not film actually. I came to Bombay and I started assisting. I assisted a lot of DOPs. I assisted Anil Mehta for a long time. Then I worked with Anup Jotwani.
In which films did you assist?
No, these were not films. I was working in commercials, in advertisements. And I used to do a lot of documentaries myself. So I love traveling. So I was in Bombay and I used to pick up all kinds of documentaries which would take me out of Bombay. So I traveled a lot, length and breadth of India and abroad. And that was the interesting part of me working in Bombay.
Sir, but what motivated you to become